progress hospital.
Okay, no problem.
As I mentioned in the ring, a real sportsman.
Thank you.
All time.
Yeah. Come on, listen, your son's done a good job. You should be proud of him. He's a good one.
Come
on. God bless you. And listen, I want you to come to England and train with me as well. And hopefully I'll try and get you on the car as well on my next flight. That's the problem. So I don't say things that I don't back up.
That's good.
So I'd like you to come train with me. Can someone translate? Is he understanding
what's
going
on? No, that's not good.
Yeah. Train with me. Okay. We're going to come back better. You're only listen, you fought
I'm
the
so
lineal
sorry.
Heavyweight champion.
Yes, I know.
You're only a young lad. You're going to come back again.
100%.
Tell him
as well. I'm so sorry
I
get wrong. I will knock you out. I can't help.
One thing is, you come to win. And that stands for a lot. Even when you got hit with a shot and you hurt, you fired straight back. And that stands for a lot. A lot of heart. Keep your chin up. The best in the world. Keep your chin up.
You know what? We recently seen last week some people quit. They quit. Body's bright, heavy, and they didn't want to fight on. You wanted to continue. You're a good lad. Keep your chin up and back in the gym. Next
one. Come to win, that says for a lot.
Come on. God bless you. See you soon.
One private one. This is great.
You're good, boy.
Thanks a lot. He is a real sportsman, man.
Yes.
He is a real sportsman. Yeah.